5 people were killed and 2 were injured in an open gunfire this Thursday on the Capital Gazette newspaper in Annapolis, Maryland. A gunman opened fire through the glass door of the newsroom. The suspected gunman entered the building with a shotgun and walked through the lower level of the building where the newspaper is housed. Shortly after the shooting, Phil Davis, a Capital Gazette police reporter, tweeted, "There is nothing more terrifying than hearing multiple people get shot while you are under your desk and then hear the gunman reload." The 5 victims, Wendy Winters, Rebecca Smith, Rob Hiasson, Gerald Fishman, and John McNamara, were all employees of the Gazette. According to a police official, this was a targeted attack on the Capital Gazette. This person was prepared to shoot people. His intent was to cause harm. The suspected gunman, a white male in his late 30s, was found hiding under a desk in the building. Multiple law enforcement sources identified him as Jared Warren Ramos. And according to the sources, Ramos has a connection to the paper. He filed a defamation claim in 2012 against the paper, but the case was dismissed. The Capital is one of America's oldest newspapers, beginning life as the Evening Capital in 1884.